Hello and thank you for stopping by to the Virtual Racer channel. In today's video, we're gonna be doing the first episode from last two question mark, and we pretty much are going to start every LFM race from now on in last place. And as you can see right now, I am in around 7 or 8 place on the qualifying lap. We are in Bathurst and we are in the LFM rookie series, but I am going to wait everybody, and as you can see, I'm going to slowly let everybody by. We're gonna start from last place and we're gonna see how far up we can go. The goal is to reach the bronze and iron levels on LFM, so we gotta stay as close as possible to our competitors without causing crashes, and hopefully this is going to take us podium. If not the podium, a top 10 or a top 5 would be amazing, so stay tuned for that, boys. Drop down in the comments where you think I'm going to end up, and I hope you enjoy the video. See you.
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the right, clear on the right. Thank you. on the right. left. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
And there we go, boys, that's the end of the race. We managed to jump back to P5, so that's amazing. We avoided all the crashes that came towards us. We raced as clean as possible. I hope you guys enjoyed this content. Let me know down below if your prediction was correct. If you made it this far, thank you so much for stopping by, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.